I have rheumatoid arthritis, and I know there's a genetic factor involved. I'm concerned about my children. What can I do to prevent this disease from affecting my children? This is Dr. Hatem Eleishi. I'm a professor of rheumatology. What we present here is a series of videos for education of patients about the different types of arthritis. There is certainly a genetic factor, a genetic susceptibility for developing rheumatoid arthritis. The good news here is that this genetic factor alone is not enough to cause the disease. What a rheumatoid arthritis patient inherits is basically not rheumatoid arthritis disease, but only a predisposition to rheumatoid disease. There must be an additional factor, actually one of several additional factors. If any one of them happens to this genetically predisposed person, it is possible only then that he/she might get the disease. Some of those factors include smoking. The years of smoking, not the number of cigarettes. So better stop smoking. Obesity. Keep your weight. Breastfeeding for short periods of time. So we advise you to increase the breastfeeding period for more than 1 year if you can. Diabetes. If you have diabetes, you need to control your blood sugar. Gum infections. Some types of bacteria that infect the gums can have a direct effect on the onset of rheumatoid arthritis in patients who are predisposed to the disease. Maintain oral and dental health, please. Peace of mind. Staying calm and maintaining peace of mind reduces the chance of developing rheumatoid arthritis. Please, if you know how to do this, I would be grateful if you told me how to do it also. But there is one last piece of advice that ranks first. If you can do it, you don't need to worry about all the other factors we just mentioned. Since this disease has a genetic predisposition, that is, you inherit the readiness for the disease from your parents, then the most reliable measure you can do is to change your parents.